Success. 2 minutes away from triumph. Spain, 2 minutes away from elimination, and only 3 or 4 days ago people were talking about them as potential winners. Chance of a break on here. It's angled across to Zidane. Can he finish it once and for all? Zinedine Zidane, 3-1. France are in the quarterfinals. It's Zizou, and it's goodbye Spain, I'm afraid, again. Once again, all the dreams of the Spanish have evaporated, destroyed by the world champions of 1998. Zidane, who scored against Spain in the first international ever played at the Stade de France, kept his position, stayed onside, kept cool, went inside Puyol and drove the ball wide of his Real Madrid colleague Iker Casillas to send France into a date with Brazil.